question. If I came to the both of you and I said, listen, I haven't told anyone, but I've murdered 17 people, what would you do?
I'd say, I'm telling my dad.
I would be super nice to you. I'd probably buy you a gift. I can't move at all. I can't say the one.